Welcome back, everyone, to Amnesia The Dark Descent. Ooh, here we are again. This is going to be my second recording session of this time. And to go all out, I'm going to do a 2-hour session this time. Because the last session I didn't actually record that long. Because I want to get this game done. I don't really care if I get it done quickly, but I want to get it done like this year, not next year. Continue previously played game? Yes, I am not starting from scratch. Stop that. Ooh, this game it's spooky, I'll give you that, and I'm really enjoying it. Ooh, here we are. For those wondering where I last took off, the last part, for you that don't know, this was where a fern fish, let's just say, was waiting for me. We're very nice fish. I didn't appreciate them. And here we are, wow. For those of you wondering, like, Risky, are you crazy? Like, you're actually really enjoying playing this horror game. I know it gets harder later on, because I've watched a bit of videos on some other people's channels on this. I never thought the ending, though, so I don't know. Ew. That's kind of disgusting. What the... is that's like a baby kind of puking up water, like ooh mama, like yuck. It kind of reminds me of a certain character from a kid's TV show I watched once. Okay, so let's see objectives. It's been actually a bit since I played this, so I'm apologizing in advance because I'm kind of I'm gonna be rusty a bit with this game already. I know you're thinking like, Reese, it was Reese guy, it wasn't that long ago. But you know, I'm really enjoying this game. I haven't been able to get into this game for a bit again because I've been busy recording other stuff. But I will be glad to get back in. I have no lantern oil. My oil is really... I don't even think I have any oil left. Health is good, and sending is crystal clear. Okay. And I can save and exit too, so that's great. Since this is the door that opened, I guess this is the way we shall go. Generally, any smart person in a horror game would say, are you crazy? You never go to the door. You never go through the door that's open. That's what I think of that bot. Oh, I do have some. Ah, that was my last one. I didn't really know where the tinder boxes were, and that's actually the truth. I haven't played this, it's actually been, I think, a few weeks since I last played this game. So I'm really looking forward to making progress, actually, this time. Like, I made decent progress, I guess, last time. But, the scenery is always breathtaking this time. Like, I really think the developers of this did a great job. It looks awesome, and it feels perfect to play on. Anyone that likes horror games and like you like a really good strong story, I'd highly suggest playing this.
You have an ascending room. Will it take us to the inner sanctum?
It will definitely take care of the vertical part of our journey. So, you have ridden an elevator before?
Yes, the Colosseum at Regent's Park has one. It takes you to the gallery where you can view the panorama.
Good. This ride might be a little longer. and in the other direction.
Okay, we had a little cutscene there. Find a way to start the engine that powers the elevator. You didn't light these up. One's already lit up though. I'm just chitting every kryptonanny. Because I really want to chit. Like, I've stuffed myself in the oil and Tinderbox apartment. I'm pretty sure that's where I have to go, if I'm not mistaken. I don't really want to go there quite yet, I think. I'm just going to do a bit of exploring. I think I've already looked everywhere for Tinderboxes and everything. I don't think there were any here. That sounds disgusting. Yeah. It kinda looks like Dave Little grabbed a baby's face or something and ripped it off the kid and put it on the centipede, which is very disturbing and terrifying for the kid. But anyway, I guess this is where I have to go. I would guess that anyway. Before I go, I've learnt my lesson with doors and implosions. I know all too well what happens when you don't. Ah, okay. Find the key that unlocks the door to the machine room. Okay, so I was wrong. So I actually have to go to a different door. Lucky me! No. I think I will go upstairs first. Study. He climbed out of bed and looked out the window. It was completely dark. He waited, glanced at the old clock, and waited some more. 4 o'clock, he thought. It's enough. I always loved this one. In the box. Nice. I'm within the box. Living on the edge here. Oh. Whoa. What the heck? This is some parkour. I must say, I wasn't quite... This isn't what one might quite expect in a horror game. Ooh, spooky.